starting P12. Let's start overtaking and try to get some points.
P9.
It was a little bit boring. I was behind Filippi and I couldn't overtake him. A lot of problems with understeer and the high speed stuff, so I couldn't get close enough to attack him, but happy to be in the points.
P10.
Yeah, I was more aggressive at the start, so I couldn't overtake the guys in front of me, but it was good. Erlacher was in front, he won race one, and we were battling with him and also Chilton, so basically my car feels fine, and I have the confidence for China now, because en route from Villarreal, we had some small issues every time, and now they are gone. So I'm ready for China.